just leave it for 10 or 15 minutes to cool down, and the metal to...
Yeah, so you are a contact.